Hello, it's OldCrowBalthazor, and welcome to Balthazar's Strategic Arcana. So me and the Colonel took a couple days off. I'm up here in the beautiful Cascade Mountains, and springtime is in full bloom. So is the pollen. I've been struggling with my voice sometimes. I hope I'm going to be okay. So I do believe that we're going to be in July. I took Voronezh, I remember that. Consolidating the Japanese fleet. I got some major decisions to make, whether I want to go north and try to isolate Moscow this year, or just dismantle the Soviet Union in the south around Stalingrad and the Caucasus. Not sure yet. I got a large army group, I'm going to call it Army Group Voronezh. There now, it has been a couple days. I have got these other projects going on. It's going to be fun. They're going to go up on YouTube too eventually. One is a mod that I'm working with, collaboration with some other people, Balkan variations designed by MD Small. Cody's even working on branding for it. It's a damn fabulous. It's a 6th iteration. It's a lot of work on his part, and then he's got another one too anyway, and a variety of people are working with it, so it's not beta yet, I don't think. We're gonna probably do a campaign eventually here. Anyway, we're in this alternate reality, World War II. Hardly any German aviation on the Eastern Front the entire time. We're beyond Suez. Okay. Singapore is a pain. Does have a fleet there, the UK Commonwealth fleet. I don't know if he dares get too close. I don't want to risk the Japanese fleet. I think for this part of the war, we're going to just rest on the broad shoulders of Germany and their allies in the West, our allies in the West. Looking from the Japanese point of view. I did lose some significant shipping there. I haven't seen any aircraft carriers. Oh my goodness. It's got some, All right. The strategic bomber's got some kind of tag one. Oh, it's doing two maybe? I don't know. I got some aircraft got to get in there. And this might be the highway to death, the wrong way for him, the right way for me, to Baghdad. Oh, Massawa. They held out this long into 42. We're going to have big statues in Roma. And every other city in greater Italy. Yes, Italy will be great again. To the Last Bullet has got a series that I've had time to start watching some of them, trying to reestablish the Roman Empire. I had commented, we're not done. Yeah, I think I'm going to pull back here. I'm going to make a line there. Make sure we got Vizny Volochek. He didn't go back in there. I don't even care about Moscow, to tell you the truth, but we'll look at it. Interesting. Oh, they fight back. Oh, he's tearing me up there a little bit. Maybe I get out of that. Maybe I should start repairing my units. I'm just such a tightwad. I don't like losing experience by giving them green troops. But eventually, all my veterans gone. What do you got? An empty soup can. Yes. Empty soup can. Well, that's gonna... Let's see what our intel says. I gotta check my research real quick, too. Yeah. Damaged battleship? No, I don't need them in the Black Sea. I'll just take the damn ports. Oh, wait. Let's see the notes here. If I say no to this, do I get him in keel? Oh. As I interpret this, they're not suitable for service in the North Atlantic or North Sea. I mean Atlantic or North Sea. So that means they're not suitable service, period. So if I say no, I get nothing. Well, I guess yes. Is it not cost me? Well, it's cost me a little bit. No, that's minor. Okay. All right. Oh, the Shinano thing. Yeah, I haven't gone this far, but I set a playthrough on this once. Let's see. Ship can continue production as a battleship with hull converters because aircraft carrier. Well, my feelings are aircraft carriers are way better. Well, when would the Shinano come in? Okay. Oh, no, we'll convert it because I build a lot of my ships anyway. They're bare bones. They're just hulls. And then I'll fit them. No, we want a carrier. 44, that's a long ways out, but yeah. Who knows what kind of trouble I get in America. Especially, or the other adversaries. British, right? Yes. Now, I do have... I don't think I'm going to worry about any shenanigans. Let's put you here. Oh, yes. Well, let's see where. Home Islands. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to need this. I'd like to... Yes. Upgrade. So let me look. It's been a few days. Well, I got this guy in port. Let's see if we can upgrade him. I can. I can't. Okay. That's too bad, but it makes sense. Maybe. Well, let's see what we got here. Yeah, he pulled back his ship, so that doesn't mean anything. Good. I'm going to be able to whack, kill these things. Finally. Yes. It's raining. Yeah, I got to fix all my aircraft. Yeah, I pulled back. Sharp action here. Kind of ran a little bit. All right. We need to take Kuching. Now we got to... Got this going, so it's gonna be Singapore. Right. I need to get him to Home Islands, get full complement. Well, I can take. Yeah, I can get in a Sarawak. Now, what was I gonna do with this? Maybe I'll just keep him on there. Because we're gonna. I wanna deal Wake. But I don't have significant forces there yet. They're close. Yeah, I gotta repair you. That's gonna eat up all my money. China. Yeah. I can't get in there. Same bit. I'm gonna have to get a headquarters up here. Well, I have a second one coming. Yeah, my Japanese thing is kind of slow, I know. Rather have you at a port, but I want to hold this for now. Yeah, I pulled a garrison down here because I had a gap. It's talk about Suchow very at the very beginning how vulnerable it is if you don't do this partisan. Right. Okay. We can keep him on a railroad though. Though I would like to just put him in a dirt, and that way I don't accidentally move him. Some derpage. So yeah, this has been substandard, maybe some people. I don't care. I put my money into the Navy and research. Let's go look over here first. All right. Well, that's one part of that we don't have to look at for a while. And he is going to be wanting to get troops out of there. And I have this. It's not enough. I don't have very good naval assets. Well, I do, but they're damaged severely. All right, let's look at the Eastern Front. Right, here's my army group here. July. Yeah, I think Stalingrad's. Yeah, I got some damage units here. And I can upgrade my armor. That's two turns out, though. If I'm going to upgrade, can't allow that. I might have to, though. Do we take a breather? I don't know. Okay, Italians. Let's do Italians first. Let's do the East Front first. Let's look at the reports. I know my kind of wind my time. Let's go ahead and look at national. Now it's flattening out the Russians, though. 83%. India, 99%. Germans, 112%. Italians, probably gonna. Not bad dip for losing Italian East Africa. No. Japan. Oh, very nice. We have to capitalize on that. Yeah, this is a. Well, it'd be a benefit to take Kaluga. This is where I'm having problems with no artillery. Yes, he's gonna get a breather. Severely lacking in I'm gonna detach him. I'm gonna detach you. We're gonna get you outfitted. Let's put this guy here. Yes. Not totally worried about this. Yeah. Okay. Well, just at the edge of his command rating, that's fine. Yeah, this might not be all optimal for some people. I'm going to keep him on. I'm going to, man, I really want to upgrade this stuff. Not you. Now these guys get prone to counterattack. Is there any else? No, okay, that's fine. Romanians. Well, actually, for next turn, take you out, put you on so I can get you upgraded and everything. Okay, Romanians. Yes, yes, yes. Nothing here. But he's the entrenchment 5, so I am degrading it. Two shells. Heavy bomber would come in handy. Not really about any of this. Supply. We'll call it Konaltikovo. We need to take. So yeah, let's encroach on Leningrad. Let's encroach on here if we can. It's an army. Saratov sent a little force over to see what's going on. Hopefully we won't get whacked. Let's go ahead and can't upgrade. Will I next turn? No. I need you in Voronezh. Well then, I guess we're going to have to use them, so let's go ahead. Mm-hmm. She's a Hungarian. Okay. Yes. Can't get there. We gotta break them. We can't. So we gotta take. Let's take it. Can we get in there? Whoops, that was odd. No. Yeah, that zone of control messed me up. Can we get... Well, I do believe I'm gonna have to. Can't get in there. Wow. Can this way. This is not optimal, but it's what it is. Okay, you. Boranesh. Yeah. Take a breather. You. Yeah. Cannot upgrade. See if we can kite something. Wow. Yeah, not having an Air Force here is going to be rough. Well, we've done pretty good. Yeah, I can't upgrade you. Be that's not gonna get any better, but I can get you in Orel. Okay, so let's consolidate our position here. Yeah, let's move you first. Yeah, let's do this. Do this, and I'll see what our supply situation is going to be. Much, much better. Okay, good. Yeah, we'll just stand by on the roads. You know, I am going to upgrade this with mobility. Yep. I'd rather have this mobile unit over here, right here. And can we, let's upgrade you. Need to check my wow, same thing. So I'm gonna need let's upgrade you guys. It's gonna be very useful. Check partisans. How much is it going to cost to get you in a Smolensk if I operate you? 33. Yeah, it's worth it though. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, see, my supply here is so bad. Let's go ahead and start racking on them. I need armies. Man, I need you down 1 point. Let's just knock them down. Holy moly, they might be retrenchment. All right, we still, we, if I get this guy here, that's weak. Let's do this. This is where a shift is legitimate, especially against fully entrenched units. Now, my morale res is still 115%, morale 100%. That's fine. And this guy, he's a motorized infantry. I don't want to lose that. So what we're going to do is get this headquarters here. Rail you, because it's that important. I cannot get in Smolensk. Well, I just saved... Oh, no. I should have checked that. To save 33 points. Well, what's our supply going to be now? Well, that's tolerable. Yeah, I don't think this Scorchers thing with the Soviets... I said Marcinos, 1985, and a lot of other people brought this up. I think it should be more extreme. It's too weak. I've played East Front for years. I've been playing East Front games since the 70s. Well, that's a whole different thing there to discuss. Because I should have to chain this. Now I'm not even worried about it. Should be worried about it. I might be incorrect here, but... Yeah. Now let's see what our supply, projected supply is going to be. Yeah, that's tolerable. I can't make any headway here. Let's stop. 750, we'll see our research. I might just buy some high-end stuff, aircraft. Yeah, we're almost there. I think, too, I'm ahead of him by intelligence. He might have a 2, but if I get the 3, I could have double-chitted that. Oh, no. Oh, wait. We're already at 4. I could double-chit this. I'm going on 2. Gonna need that. I really need war fighting. I need units. So this might be ill-considered. That will do. That's right. Advanced tanks. Yes. All right. No, we need to buy units. And already, that's not a lot. This is not a good place. Do you have this as a reserve? If we send you... Yeah, nowhere close. Yeah, I can't even get in here and I'd be prone, right? Yeah, I wouldn't mind pulling. Yeah, this is going to be some time. This, though, right here. Yep. Okay. Now the Romanian. Yeah, I can use supply down here. Absolutely. Let me check that again. Oh. God, I checked that. Let's move you on the railroad. Let's move you to here. I'm going to need another... Oh, yeah. I'm glad I could have moved off that and had a pars and run around here, cut these lines. Oh. You, though, what are we going to do with you? Let's keep you in supply. Yeah, this is not what I want. Do you cut the railroad, though, or do I? Let's see what our supply is going to be next turn. Oh, yes. Let's cut the railroad. Mm-hmm. this bit. Let's go ahead. Entrenchment's at one. Let's go knock that entrenchment down. Owie. Could upgrade that, but that's an owie. You can't do nothing. This. These guys will fix him up. So the Russians got a reprieve. Let's stick our neck out here. Let's do this. Let's go back. Alright. Yeah, I flew you. Now I'll be able to do something with you. Well, we might as well throw a point on there because I'm going to upgrade. I usually upgrade first in case he jets on. Oh, I can upgrade you. No, we don't need any aircraft. Can't prepare you. That's right. Have this cavalry division. Oh my goodness, look what I did there. Oh no. Right on Smolensk. Oh, we can't lose Smolensk. Okay. Oh. See? Is it there? Yeah. Yeah. How much does it cost? Whew. That was close. Need a garrison because I have use for you out in the... Yeah, just got that. Oh. Yeah, we'll go over there. I think I have to peel some units, but I'm going to build some. What's in my queue anyway for Germany? Yeah, I need another one. I want two. One permanently stationed in the west. I don't think... And I want units. Yeah, we'll see. Well, we might be able to take this after all. Yeah, you know what we can do with the Italians? Okay, let's go down here. Yeah, we'll... yes. Oh, well, we gotta see what's there now. So, all under attachment. All upgradable, these, but we might use them. Let's go ahead. Okay. Entrenchment zero. Let's try this. Okay, now maybe you're prone to. No. Oh, try it. Good lord. I can't reach. Ah. He's not in there. Cut off. I need some troops down here. Yeah, I sent this sucker here. That might have been a mistake. It's the only other significant troops I got other than armies. Gonna help me. Oh man, maybe I shouldn't have did that. I gotta have to bring my Air Force in. Yep. Okay. That's fine. Yes, yoked out too. Yeah, it's like a big pause everywhere. That's fine, I can't, so let's bring you in. Yeah, we'll bomb our way out or through. Use you. Well, now we got this little expedition. And this might actually be interesting here. If we bring you down, yeah, let's secure our flank. Now let's see what this is. Not quite the cartoon, but that would be okay. We'll secure our flank. Let's get aircraft down here. Probably should have landed in a town. Yeah, this is interesting here. Now we gotta get you. Yeah. Let's get you. It'd be real nice. It's why the next one of these mechanized units I get, did I equip it for service down here? One thing I'm going to do then with the Italians, let's go ahead and upgrade all these ancillary units. I have an army here in Rome. I'm going to leave it. Yeah, earlier I was going to bring the Italians back off the eastern front, but I think I'm going to need them. This is a nice unit. I don't have the money for it to do it. It's medium bomber. I got 11 points. Yeah, that's not enough. What about garrisons? What about you? Let's get you here because I gotta ship you off. How about here? Can I upgrade? Yeah, we can do garrisons, so that's an important one. That's 1 point. Okay. Let's look over here. He's got a mean and nasty sub. Mean and nasty. Okay. That's fine. We'll go up here. What's transport. What was that? What did I do here? Oh, that's what I did. Yeah, I was going to move them off. Okay. No. I need to start upgrading. Let's go look at Finland. A poor sucker. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I don't think he's going to do a landing. Let's get you here. So we chase you down with fins, yes. We'll make sure we know where you are. He's making his way to the seaport. Okay. Oh. Oh. Really? Okay. No. All right. Not tank. Let's get you reinforced. Now, he don't got nothing he's going to send out here. He wouldn't dare. I can't assume that, though. Yeah, we don't want to assume nothing. So we're going to block that, even though these forces are kind of diminished. Yeah, maybe I get them to run into that. Okay. Oops. Foobar that. Let's see if we can see what's. Can't see what's in chem. We can from here. Alright. Well, it's an interesting sideshow. Been there. Let's go buy some yachts. Now I could buy armor. Hungarians and Romanians. They come in November, I'm not going to be able to use them. Germany, though, I do like my cores. These are interesting. Yeah, if I want to take Moscow, if it's going to be Moscow and 43, so be it. Armored train. Yeah. Heavy tanks. 43. 250. Gonna be an advanced fighter. No. NAR, let's do that. Okay. Let's do another one. Let's buy an engineer. Let's go ahead and just get you. I might as well start doing that bit, right? That's 3 points. Well, that worked. So we'll start strengthening our defenses over in west. Probably a little late. I'm not a real digger, except for in World War I. Then I dig. It's standard, it's required. You need to be a digger. You need to be a badger. Or a mole. Mole men. Mm-hmm. So that'll make me feel good. We'll have this going through the winter. This through the winter. And we will consider some other larger forces. So I don't have to keep operating them. Alright. Yeah, that took a long time. I'm sorry. Oh, just one quick overview. It's kind of stymied here. It's putting up good resistance. This guy is prone to get cut off. I do have significant air forces here. I should be able to pound the hell out of this thing if he cuts me, because I'll cut him. This guy I'll be able to... I moved him. I can still set. Was prepared. Oh, I'm glad I double-checked. Thanks for a longer video, but shoot, some of my turns would take two hours when they got elaborate. And if it was a War in the East let's play, I might actually break up my series into like two, even in a complex turn, three episodes for turn one. Maybe not, maybe so. Especially if I was fighting another opponent that was just yoked out. Let's do the land stuff first and then the... Yeah, because that's easy to deal with. So let's see. Yeah, command range here. I'll keep you there, upgrade you. Let's go ahead and do that right now. It is in a kind of a vulnerable place. Yeah, let's do that. Don't got a hell of a lot of money. So let's go ahead and bomb you. You are entrenchment one. You are entrenchment one. Studio. Oops, excuse me. Yeah, I might be able to get away with actually mauling this thing right now. Can I get in there? No, got rain. What's the month again? Oh yeah, this is actually accurate because this area right here, my wife's room. She's not in Chiang Mai, but she's up here. Long Prabang. Yeah, it's part of that's Laos here. Oh yeah, it's hot and it rains. Yeah, we'll bring you guys in. Okay. Rain. And you never know when. It could be 110 degrees. Okay. Let's go ahead and just destroy you. Yeah, I can't even get close. That's fine. Okay, you. Now, his carriers are kind of spooky, so now let's go on the land first. Let's consider here. Let's go to sea. Because I'm going to spend money. I don't want to spend money that I accidentally don't. So I'm going to want to upgrade. So let's zoom in, and then we'll strengthen. I usually upgrade first, unless it's severely weakened. That is a Yamato. He got hit. I'm going to get that. Do our long range first. Yeah, 18. Yeah, there goes my money's going down. That's fine. Yamato will come to you in a second. Now, I am worried. He might do a flail on me. So it might be time to put some anti-aircraft on here. And let's see where my anti-aircraft is with the Japanese. I never did when I went run around to get that going. Oh, man. Let's go upgrade you. No. Let's get you home islands. I'm just going to redo the whole fleet. Yeah, I might have to really consider. I think that my... Yeah, boy. I'm flying a... Well, I operated that plane out. You, German. Can't even get supply? What? Is that the truth? Oh, man. A useless appendage. Well... Not so useless. Another sacrificial lamb. All right. Yeah, let's take the AVL. Was this supposed to be a little harder to get into? Oh. Look at you, Colonel. You are sneaky. Sneaky. You put me and bombers on there to scout everything. Oh, we're going to destroy you. Right now. I don't care if you see my carriers or not. Let you show know our wisdom. We're going to fill that town, Puchang, with smoke. And magic thunder. Sneaky, sneaky. Thunder. Yet I can't get into Kuching. So what? No, 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 no. We don't want to. Okay. No, no. Okay, so those are on. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Interesting, Saigon 7. Let's get down here to Mekong. Let's go upgrade you, escort care. Interesting turn. It's Phnom Penh 6. Okay. Yes. You. Let's reinforce you right now. Wait. And upgrade to long range. I think it'll be more utility at the short range for now. This is going to be expensive. 96. Yes. We will take it to take those 90. Let's go ahead and reinforce you. Yes, there are dinks out in the woods. Well, actually, they're in the water, right here. Okay, let's go ahead and whack. Could use another army there. Yeah, we got some upgrading to do, or I mean reinforcing. Okay, let's see what, just upgrade what we can. Oh, that boy, poor guy's beat up from our little dance. Okay, that's fine. Seems like this whole turn is a little bit of a reconsolidation. Okay. Can I? We're gonna keep you. Let's get you in. That's interesting. I do gotta take this place. I really, really want to take Wake. I moved, oh yeah, I moved you there. I really don't want to go across that. let's go ahead and throw our waters. I'm more worried about subs. Yeah, you've been playing sneaky. I need to get units down here. Garrisons or something. God, Japanese are stretched. I do not like this, especially these NM objective places. As a matter of fact, no, not at all. None of this. I need to get you in a port. That's fine. He's fully upgraded. Yeah, I'm not digging on any of this. I'm going to take a chance. It's going to leave him in port there, and we'll see. Maybe it'll be an opportunity to target. Now, you've got to go in a port. That's a good port. You got damage enough. And we have a high value port up here. I do got Hanoi. Okay. You got Saigon. All right. Well, this is going to be the key to the Orient. Oh, it is, right? All right. Let's keep this task force together. Yeah. Like, I'm boxing three fighters at the same time. The United States, the British, potentially, well, Chinese, and then potentially a fourth foe. I just think that with the Japanese so stretched out, that this just isn't good. And I really, really, really like a unit up there. I mean, I want to fight here. But it's not really doing me any good. So I'm going to reinforce you. I'm going to spend that money. Go to hit you. It doesn't cost me anything. Points. Let's just go ahead and drop you right there. Let me put you back here. Supply. Yeah, it's going to remain that way. Let's get you here. Yeah, let's see. Oh, yeah. Now I can get on this hill. Yeah, I might even strip other stuff. I don't know. We get Singapore. Things are going to be relieved. No, I don't dare. Look, it looks like he's made a move down here. Yeah, that would be a loss. I think his supply is probably crap, but who, you know, I don't know. All right, I think we're close. So that's a little, I'm vulnerable. I really want to get guys here. If I just mass produce a bunch of garrison units so we can't just walk in. 50 each, production's down, can't do any research. Japan, I probably would have a lot more money pouring in if I would have did this right off the bat. It's my first playthrough, but it's no... I'm a strategist. It's no excuse, I could guess. I guess I'm trying to garner a little sympathy. But that's fine. That's fine. So I think let's go take a walk through this look. Yeah, way down in Fiji. Yeah, if he starts going after my periphery down here, I'll be happy. I can figure out how to fill this up. But I'd rather have units on my NM objectives at the very least. Here, a truck, which means pulling this guy out of Fiji and throwing in a garrison, or not even just giving it up. This too. Yeah. These, truck, that. This is going to take an expedition back, a major one, maybe a big clash with the Americans. Because they might get desperate when they see what happened. They know what's happening here. So I think we're it. Uh-huh. We're it. Now it's the colonel's time. He's it. So let's go ahead. Yep. End of turn. Yeah. Yeah. You need to be up in Palestine. Ooh, I got a little boost. Oh, he's isolated. Ha ha! That didn't work out so bad. Nothing in Kirkuk. It means he's got some in Baghdad. Yeah! And now he's got a sandstorm. They're blind. We got Germans in Amman. Oh boy. I wasn't expected. I was worried. This actually worked out fine. Nobody grade this place. Well, anyway, 800. Yeah, that's pretty meaningful money. 355 for the Japanese, not so. Well, anyway, that's it for this turn. This was turn 38, July 1942. So I think we're doing pretty good on the Eastern Front. And the Japanese, yeah, we're going to hold our hand. I feel vulnerable. Anyway, that's it. So thank you for watching. Until next time. We're gone.